October is celebrated as Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Breast cancer is the most common cancer in women worldwide, both in the developed and developing countries. Breast cancer is a disease in which cells in the breast grow out of control. It is on first number cancer among Indian women. WHO report of 2018 says that 1,62,468 breast cancer patients diagnosed in India. India accounts 14% cases of breast cancer all over the world. WHO report of 2018 says that 87,090, which is 23.5% women, succumbed to it due to delay in detection and treatment. 2.3 lakh women expected to get breast cancer in India by 2026. Number of breast cancer cases increased during COVID pandemic. Early detection remains the best treatment in breast cancer. Causes of breast cancer still unknown. Risk factors of breast cancer include age. Younger women are now more at risk. Genetics and heredity. Sedentary lifestyle. Early start to menstruation. Late menopause. Overweight. Hormonal replacement therapy. Birth control pills. Late or no pregnancy. Excessive intake of alcohol. Smoking. Obesity among youngsters. Stress and poor dietary intake. 7 ways to check. Change in the size, shape or appearance of the breast. A lump in the breast or just below the armpit. Changes to the skin over the breast such as dimpling. An inverted nipple. Scaling, peeling or crushing of the skin around the nipple. Redness of the skin over the breast. Blood or any usual discharge from the nipple. Any changes in the breast should be reported to the doctor at the earliest. Control of breast cancer. Early detection, breast cancer screening test, mammogram screening, breast magnetic resonance imaging, clinical breast exam, self-breast examination. Face forward and look for puckering, dimpling or change in size, shape or symmetry. Check to see if your nipples are turned in. Inspect your breast with your arms raised overhead and the palms of your hands pressed together. Lift your breast to see if ridges along the bottom are symmetrical. Diagnosis of breast cancer. Breast ultrasound, diagnostic mammogram, magnetic resonance imaging, biopsy. Treatment. Surgery, chemotherapy, hormonal therapy, biological therapy, radiation therapy, and palliative care. Early detection saves lives.